What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Mark Rambo here. You know how we do things. You know how we do. She's sitting here dancing, bro. I'm trying to see some wrestling.
What's going on, Team Rambo?
I was actually supposed to go, but a lot of stuff happened, and I think that I'm going to NXT. Don't know when, I can't remember what time, but I know for a fact I'm going to NXT. If I don't, I'm going to be pretty pissed, but I don't know. Let's just see how this is. We always do the opening segment. You know how we do things. Let's get it. You know, always got to turn it up.
Things are just heating up on Monday nights because with the first ever Raw exclusive pay-per-view coming up less than 2 weeks away, Clash of Champions, we are going to find out tonight whether Kevin Owens will defend his Universal Championship against Seth Rollins. Or against Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns.
Fuck Roman Reigns. Now, I hate Roman Reigns.
Give credit where credit's due. Our competition, SmackDown Live, had an event last night, a tremendous event, in which they crowned the first ever SmackDown Live Women's Champion. Huge congratulations to my good friend Becky Lynch.
That's my wife. Along with Sasha and Lana and Naomi, but that's none of your business.
So with that in mind, let's say hello to our Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte.
Hey, Charlotte. Hold on. Wait. Let's see if she comes out. I want to see if she comes out. She. Dana Brooke needs to hop off of Charlotte's nutsack. Oh my god. Like, I'm gonna pause this. Mute it. She needs to hop up off her nuts, bro. Dana Brooke is on Charlotte's nuts, bro. She's just clinging on it. Not to say she literally has nuts, but I'm just saying she's like on her coattail. Like, you gotta chill, dog. Hold on.
Running into Charlotte and Bailey,
guys, who take Bailey's belly. With a belly-to-belly suplex pinning the women's champion. I'm gonna make it up to you. Come on, you are. You're sorry.
Oh, nope. It's not going to go.
I met with the doctors, and I have some
doctors. I love her. Then she came back. Start messing people up, dog. Messing them up. She looks good in black, bro.
Let her know at Clash of Champions that title is coming back to me.
Charlotte, thank you for being here.
Mick, it's so good to see you. Yes, but before we get started, there's something that I really need to get off my chest, and what better way to do it than in front of the WWE Universe?
Woo! Woo!
I mean, I truly believe that after last week, an apology is in order.
An apology?
No, not you, Mick. Not you.
No, Charlotte. You don't owe an apology.
Okay, first of all, I would never apologize to you.
Low-key, on the low-key, Dana Brooke
owe me an apology.
Looks cool.
Do you
She's cool.
Low-key. Embarrassing it was to lose low-key. To Bailey? I mean, Bailey? Last week and it was all your fault?
Bailey's tough.
I'm actually petitioning to have the record books changed to reflect that you lost to Bailey because it was all your fault. And actually, while you're apologizing, you also need to apologize to actually think that you can think for yourself because you made a fool out of yourself last week when you tap, tap, tap to the bank statement. No. Apologize.
No. Charlotte looked exactly like Ric Flair.
It's scary, dog.
It's like I'm looking at Charlotte, a female Ric Flair.
I am sorry.
Well, obviously it's a female Ric Flair, but you get the point.
Charlotte, I didn't really call you out here to discuss your personal grievances. I came out here to talk about the fact that Clash of Champions is less than 2 weeks away, where every Raw championship will be on the line, which means that your women's championship will be the...
Oh my god, look at him. I don't want to get copyright from this. Oh, thank god.
No need for the introduction, Mick. Allow me. Charlotte, you're looking at the face of this women's division and the one and only legit boss of the WWE.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yes. It's my wife, bitches. My wife.
Take that title back in 2 weeks at Clash of Champions.
She's so tiny. And she got that. That type of look on her face. Be that mean ass mug.
Now,
she did this.
That's okay because I'm the one with the title.
It just keeps getting better. It's
Bailey. No stopping this now. We stand up, man. No, 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 no. People across the nation. Yeah, that's all bumps, dog.
What is Mick mumbling about?
It's all bumps. Look at her. Her Macho Man gear. I got mad love for Bailey, dog.
Maybe if the person who deserves a title shot is me.
Okay, things get a little interesting. It's a little bit interesting right here.
Look, you and I go way back. It's like all the way to NXT.
Three horse swimming.
That
excluding
title,
Becky.
I have no friends.
Excluding
so
one of my babies. Excluding one of my wives.
Sweet.
Yeah, I got a lot of wives. You know.
The only unfinished business that you and I have is need to continue that career-ending beating that I gave you at SummerSlam. Well, how about we settle it right now?
Yeah, get it. Yeah.
Let me remind you that I am the only champion in this ring, and you, sweetheart, don't get to dictate when I defend my title.
She's right, Sasha. You don't dictate when she defends her title. But you don't dictate it either, Charlotte.
Yeah.
I do. I'm the general manager now. Granted, originally, Sasha, you were supposed to get your rematch at Clash of Champions in 2 weeks, but now I'm having second thoughts.
Oh, well, maybe you should have your job, because it looks like Bailey doesn't believe in, you know, Sasha's little entitlement act anymore, and thinks that she's the future of the women's division. And we all know that Sasha really doesn't think that Miss Fangirl belongs in this ring. More like WWE camp. Definitely not Monday Night.
What the hell
Raw.
Is she talking about, yo? What is
really?
She talking
no,
about?
But Sasha, I agree with you there, sister.
Listen, Mick. Obviously, Sasha and Bailey should be fighting over who's worthy enough to compete against the Queen. But maybe another best of seven series is in order.
Dana, did I ask for your help or your approval? You talk again tonight, I will slap the taste out of your mouth.
What?
Alright,
yo.
I've come up with a decision, alright?
She needs to chill, dog.
Charlotte will defend her title at Clash of the Champions in 2 weeks against the winner
she
of
needs
the match
to chill.
Tonight. Pitting Sasha Banks against Bayley.
Oh, shit. NXT all over again.
Why on earth would Dana Brooke do that?
Oh, she's fucked. She's fucked up all the way.
Career suicide.
Yo. Yo, she
Clash of Champions, and that match is up next.
Okay, I'm liking it. We always do this. Doing this match, without a doubt. More videos to come. You know how we do things. Team Rambo. Like, subscribe, comment, share. And I don't know. I don't know what you can say after that. We are out.